Toyota developed the Winglet Personal Transport Assistance Robot as one of the Toyota partner robots now being developed by Toyota for supporting human activity. The new transport robot is designed to be ridden in the standing position. The robot body has a projected area that is equivalent to the size of an A3 sheet of paper, is light enough to be carried, and is controlled with sensors that constantly detect the rider's position to enable stabilized electric-powered travel on two wheels. The robot also features a unique parallel linkage mechanism that allows the rider to steer the robot forward and back and to turn by merely shifting his or her weight. As a result, the robot can be comfortably used with peace of mind even in narrow or crowded locations.
この車両は誰でもこういった会場でもこういう生活空間で簡単に移動できるタイプの乗り物です。やはりこういった人混みの中で走るにはこう大きさが問題になってきてまして、まずこう小さく作ることが一つの課題でした。で今この人の肩幅の大きさの以内に大きさを小さくしてます。
The winglet is available in three different models, which include Type L, Type M, and Type S. And each model is achieved by changing the steering unit on the upper body to offer a different operation feeling that ranges from practical to a sporty hands-free ride. The ideal model for the intended application can be selected from the three models.
ただ今実証実験とかそこら辺を通しまして、市場ニーズっていうのを今組み上げているところです。
Toyota intends to achieve practical application of its partner robot within the next 10 years and intends to aggressively move forward with developments to meet that goal. Digginfo News.